Hello. Arito naman ako. I just want to share my video entitled Paano ba mag-move on? Or how to move on? Maybe after the breakup, yung breakup after ng breakup niyo ng boyfriend or girlfriend mo, you will ask yourself na paano na ako? Paano ako makapag-move on? How do I move on? Now, maybe I'm not the expert advice you guys. But, this experience of mine, I just want to share it. How I move on. First, you just need to think that you can do it. Kasi malaking tulong sa iyan if you think that you can do it. If you cannot do it, then you cannot move on. You can live without him or her. Don't be foolish. Huwag ka magpakatanga dahil sa pag-ibig. Kaya mo yan. Try not to insist yourself to him or her. Or beg him, her, to be with you again. Kasi nga, huwag kang magpakaawa, huwag kang magpakatanga, huwag kang, don't beg na babalikan ka niya. Kasi lalaki lang ulo ng tao na yan eh. Don't try to put yourself down just to beg for her attention. Huwag kang gawin mo na magpagabisi ka or huwag mong gagawin yung magpapakababa ka dahil you want the attention of that guy. That is really wrong. That guy is not a loss in your life. Hindi siya kawalan sa'yo. In times, alam ko, masakit. Sa una, talaga masakit ang mag-move on. But, umiyak ka lang. Iyak mo lang yan sa Panginoon. Cry out to the Lord. And you will feel better. Cry and cry until you feel no pain anymore. Kasi, kung patuloy ka magmumukmuk sa isang lugar, anong mangyayari sa'yo? Hindi ka makakapag-mugun. After you cry, you need to forget. You need to keep or you need to throw away all the things na nakakapagpaalala sa kanya sa'yo. Talagang masakit ang mabigo sa pag-ibig. Kapatid, you're not alone. Nanggaling din ako sa dyan. Nabigo din ako sa pag-ibig. But look at me now. I'm happy because I learned myself na hindi lang siya ang tao sa mundo. He is not the person that pag-aalaya mo na yung buhay. And maybe dumating siya sa buhay natin, but to have an experience to them. Hindi ibig sabihin na iisipin mo na lang siya lagi, thank him palagi, but that is really wrong. Because God giving you that high to have experience and be strong. Don't lose hope. Don't lose hope. Love is on the air. Sabi ko nga, darating din yung para sa'yo. In perfect time, the person is belong to you will come. Don't worry. God will provide you a better person that you will be together forever. Bitter? Maaring maybe you feel bitter at the first, in the beginning of your breakup. But after that, after a few months or a few days, or sometimes year, you will feel bitter to be a better person. Doesn't mean that you break up with him or her life is end. End of life na. It's wrong. Kasi hindi lang siya yung tao sa mundo. Maraming nagmamahal sa'yo, kapatid. Many people love you. God is love you. God love you. Your friends love you. Matuto ka lang buksan ang puso mo at magising sa iyong katangahan. Pag yan nangyari at nagising ka sa iyong katangahan, I'm sure it will easy for you to move on. Kasi nga, change your focus. If you change your focus, I'm sure you will move on. You must let go of the past. Don't think too much about him or her. One thing that very important is don't change your attitude because of him, because of her. Be yourself. Don't pretend to be happy. Because ang pagkabigo ay hindi ibig sabihin na pagkawasak ng iyong buhay. But failure is your start. Start of your life, a new life, a new chapter of your life. Don't waste your life dahil nag-break kayo with your girlfriend or boyfriend. Alam ko namang hindi madali eh. I know that it's not easy to move on at the first, at the beginning. Pero pag nakasanayan mo na rin na wala siya, makakapag-move on ka. Huwag mo lang lagi siyang iisipin. Alam ko naman, kaya mo yan eh. Kaya yan. Nakakapag-move on ka. Pag ready ka na mag-move on, you must help yourself to move on because no one help you if you don't help yourself. Let go everything in the past. Close the chapter and open the new chapter of your life. Don't keep rereading or looking back the past. You just hurt yourself. Kung pakiramdam mo, nag-iisa ka, pakiramdam mo, masakit yung parang sasabog na yung puso mo. Feeling mo, parang pasan mo ang mundo. But don't think that. Hindi ka nag-iisa, kapatid. Naramdaman ko rin yan. Nabigo din ako sa pag-ibig. I felt pain. I felt devastated. Feeling alone. And always emotional. But, look at me now. Sabi ko nga sa'yo, kinaya ko to. Kasi hindi siya yung tao na para sa akin. As what I said just now, God provide a man for you, a man or a girl for you, not only him or her. Accept the fact that there is no forever. Learn how to forgive and forget. Alam ko na it's not easy to forgive someone that hurt you. But, kapatid, do you think that if your heart is full of anger, full of hatred, you think you have peace in mind? I think it's no. You better forgive and forget the past. And open a new chapter of your life. Kung wala kang napagsabihan ng problema, I'm here. Andito ako. Just message me. I'll have you there. I will message you. I will advise you what you need to do. Anyway, I'm your friend now. I believe that after you watch this video, I hope na it helped you to move on. If you think always pain, pain, masakit eh. Ang sakit, ang hirap kalimutan eh. Kapatid, huwag mong pahirapan ang sarili mo. Hindi siya nag-iisa. Kasi may taong nakalaan para sa'yo. Hindi lang siya. Maraming paraan ang pag-uubon. Don't stick on him. Don't stick on him because he's not worthy of your love. If you spend the time, you waste your time thinking of him. Huh. I tell you, you totally feel pain. Pagbabalikan mo na ka. Don't think too much of him or her. Anyway, thank you for watching my video. Guys, love is on the air. Don't waste your time focusing on one person. Because there's a person who will love you back and who will understand everything. Bye-bye. Have a blessed day.